Round the map I've been a dancer, from New Jersey to Japan. And if not a perfect prancer, I'm at least a tip-top traveling man. Yes, I've roamed all over Europe, seen each ballet company, and I found the Paris Opera had more to offer than Ravel or Debussy. Merci. At the Royal Swedish Ballet on a lovely summer's eve, I beheld this charming dancer, and I thought I'd never leave. Tut. Enchanting, entrancing, cried the critics, unquote. She packs the Berlin Opera House, yet doesn't sing a note. Danke. In one respect, they're very much the same, for they all answer to the name. Le girls, le girls, there's no doubt about it, I just love le girls. Le girls, le girls, no wonder I shout it, I worship le girls. What charms they disclose, from their hats to their hose, from the tips of their toes up to their curls. I simply adore, and every day more, le girls, le girls, le girls.